maybe a beach somewhere where there's lots of sand or a desert, maybe. He lives on land somewhere very dry. And most tortoises like to live on land in a dry place, just like Rudy over here. Now, Rudy is very special because not only is Rudy very big,